from them.
This is pretty cool. Can we just agree that this is really, really cool? Again, I want to elicit a round of applause for the one man that makes this happen. You know him as the face, Mr. Tony Bryan. This is for him. He does the legwork on this year after year after year. This is a charitable event. This is for several different charities. You know the whole song and dance. Pick up some merchandise back there. Tip your bartenders, tip your waitresses. We appreciate you all being here. Now, I'm going to insert myself into this story. Jack and I have talked about this several times over the last few months because I didn't realize that Jack and I and this band met back in 1999. I don't know, I'm pushing here. How many of you used to watch The Other Side with Ken Mai on Chicago cable television? A few of you? A few of you knuckleheads. Well, in 1999, the guys from my crew that worked with me on that show, we lugged all of our video equipment down to the Metro, and we interviewed this band and showed it in the early days of January of 1999 on The Other Side. I still have a VHS copy of that show, but it's all moldy and it will not play. And I am so, so pissed. These guys are kind of moldy too, but they were telling me that they did a whole bunch of tours with Hi-Fi The Roadburners. Yeah. And believe it or not, they said they learned so much stuff from working with Erik and Hans and all of those guys. That's why they're here tonight. This is not a tour or a reunion thing that this band is doing. They're here because of Erik and Jeff. Ladies and gentlemen, please say hello to the amazing Royal Crown.